power of chi.
You guys want to see the power of chi?
Yeah, totally.
Okay,
serious.
So how you do this? Easy way of doing it is put your finger like this, okay sign, but with your pinky. Okay, and the other one's an okay sign with your index finger. Okay. Now put the index finger on your pinky and open up your pinky. Do that a few times. Okay, now don't let it open, just kind of give it some pressure so it's hard for you to do it. It's hard for you to open it. Okay. Do that a few times. Okay. So now you have a base of how strong your fingers are, right? Okay, so what I'm gonna do, everybody's got a base of how strong your fingers are? Okay. So do the same thing, do exactly the same thing. And then I'm just going to, you're opening this one, right?
Yeah.
I'm just going to touch you. So is it harder to open it?
Yeah.
Your finger stronger?
Yeah.
How much more stronger is it?
At least about a quarter to 50%.
25 to 50% stronger?
Yeah.
Okay. So now do just go normal. Okay, and then establish a base again. Stand away from you. Okay, so now you got a base, right?
Yeah.
Okay, do it again. Now it's stronger, right?
Yeah.
How much more strong?
Yeah.
Same thing?
Probably,
Okay, who else wants to do it? So somebody, you got a base?
Yeah.
Get a base of how strong your fingers are. You should be able to open it. Shouldn't do so tight that you can't open it, right? So, okay, so now you got a base, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See if it works. Slightly stronger?
Yeah.
How much more strong?
About maybe 1.5.
1.5, so
50%? Yeah.
Stronger? Who else wants to do it? Okay, so you got these?
Yeah.
So you open it. You feel how strong your fingers are, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Do it again? Okay, so. Are you opening it? Opening it? Stronger, right?
Yeah.
How much stronger is it, you think?
20-40%.
About 25% stronger? What'd I do? I just touch you.
Where do you touch?
I touch you here. Okay. Let's try something else. Wanna see something cool? Okay, same thing. We'll come over here. Do the same thing. Do the, get a baseline. And then let's get Gemma to do it. Gemma, come here for a second. You want to give us a hand?
Okay.
Lovely Gemma is going to give us a hand. Okay, so you can establish a baseline.
What do I stab him?
No, you don't stab
him. I'm scared now. Like, wait, hold up.
Okay, you got a baseline, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now you do the same thing. You just put your hand, touch him there.
Your hand?
Yeah. And then see if it's stronger. Don't have to press hard.
Oh, don't
press
hard. Sorry.
It hurts. Don't
stab.
Okay. Is it strong? Just keep your hand there. Just keep your hand there. Stronger.
Whoa, yeah.
Good, yeah.
A little bit stronger. How much more strong?
About 20% or so.
20%?
Yeah.
Okay. So, one last time. Again.
Hands actually getting sore. My fingers.
Okay, I'll do it this time.
Okay.
So, okay, you got baseline?
Yeah.
Okay, so. Stronger, right?
Yeah.
How much stronger?
Yeah, about 30-50%.
Okay,
it's
a little bit more than her, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, if you want to know what my secret trick is, stay tuned to the next video. I'm going to show you.
Oh.
Come next class, I'm going to show you the next trick.